No, no, listen to this fucking shit.
Prime Minister digs in as the leadership crisis.
Dig in? The only thing fucking digging is his fucking grave. So why is the fuck we don't even being considered for Prime Minister if he's got to be fucking over for the High Court? Have a sook in your fucking superannuation, Malcolm.
Political career as allies join Peter Dutton's attempted coup.
So this fuckhead won't even accept the fact they all fucking hate him now.
This has been an extraordinary day. The Parliament simply gave up on...
Extraordinary day? You try sitting in fucking the waiting room for 5.5 hours of broken arm, you fuckwit. Sharon, we put one fucking per. We are a global embarrassment in terms of our politicians. If this fuckhead gets in, we've had 7 fucking prime ministers in 5 years. That's more often bits of Jamie's fucking undies. Why do we even have to watch this fucking shit, Bill? Fast forward it. Oh, seriously, it makes me sick.
You can't fast forward live TV.
I don't give a fuck. Turn it over then. How would you want to be a fucking politician when every prick is trying to fucking stab in the back? Listen to him.
Peter Dutton, heading to Parliament early.
Peter Dutton, heading to the childcare centre to count his fucking cash. Dylan, all they fucking worry about is having a camera up their fucking arse in their Hugo Boss fucking suits.
No longer supported his leadership. No time.
No one supported you, you cockhead, we didn't vote you in. Look at the bloke in the background, he's not even fucking watching. Because that's what politicians do, they're two-faced fuckwits. Malcolm, take your superannuation and fuck off. To do the- what they should do? You know what they should do? Fuck every single one of these debts you got, right? Pay people more, and get people from the private sector that know how to run a fucking business in the country in there. Fuck the superannuation off, which is a huge cost, pay them a shitload bigger salary, and get decent fucking people in there that aren't fucking media. They just want the hair on fucking telly.
They still need
to be good in smug fuckhead.
Someone like Eddie McGuire or something.
Eddie'd probably be good. I mean, at least the cunt knows how to fucking get things done.
Deputy, Julie Bishop or Treasurer.
So again, the country just fucking stops these fuckheads getting paid to stab each other in the back, and I'm sitting in a fucking medical centre for 5.5 fucking hours with a broken arm to get an endo. Fucking assholes.
The Prime Minister's chair.
Oh, no worries, let's go back to the polls and spend $150 million on voting for these fucking imbeciles. Fucking hallelujah. So these popular with people and the fucking plebs that work for him are trying to support him? What, you know, it's got fucking photos of people, I reckon.